Hi, I'm Daisy, the president of Cambridge University Students' Union, and I'd like to talk to you, boring as it sounds, about KUSU's budget for 2018-19. Looking ahead, KUSU has enough funds to maintain our core work, and we'll be able to concentrate on the good stuff, representing you. When our team came into office, working with staff to stabilise our funding was one of our main priorities. And for me, this is one of the most important contributions we can make to this university. Stabilising our students' union for future generations of sabbatical officers and students. KUSU has, for a long time, received much less funding from our university than most other students' unions, meaning we've had to rely on business and services to continue our work in representing and supporting you. And, as you might have seen, this led us into financial deficit in the last couple of years. This is why I am so excited that all our hard work has paid off and we're able to present a budget that is close to breaking even. So, this year, we will have a deficit of only £2,000 and are projected to spend 6% of our income on union activities, 90% of our income on the staff who keep the whole thing going, and the final 4% on those necessary organisational costs. We should also move out of deficit next year. We have worked to concentrate our fundraising efforts in areas where a surplus is either growing or stable, meaning that we now have a very efficient fundraising team. Secondly, we have found efficiencies in the way we work and made sure we work in a streamlined way while still providing the same high-quality union for students. Finally, having stabilised our organisation, we were able to make the argument to the university that funding our union properly will be a positive investment for the future of Cambridge. Having a healthy, vibrant and stable students' union is crucial to any university, and our increased funding should now be sufficient to not only avoid financial problems, but to help us improve as a union. Hope that wasn't too boring. If you want to discuss the specifics, come along to KUSU Council on Monday.